brutal rape and a violation of Blanod Riley. And I suppose what we also heard Blanod say when she was talking outside the court, that she felt it was a strong sentence. But this particular sentence,
we just apologise there. Will we make sure that Shirley Scott is okay? She's after having an incident there, and we'll make sure that she is okay in that regard. And we will just move on to another story while we
check. Anyone affected by the contents of those reports?